Hello everybody, welcome back to another AI video. In this one, I'm gonna show you how you can create a PowerPoint presentation using your favorite LLM. I'm gonna show you how using Chat LLM Teams, we can select from one of 8 different large language models and we can create a PowerPoint deck from front to back with literally one click and one prompt. Also, I'm gonna show you how you can use a prompt to create a dynamic graph that you can download either as code or even as an image that you can later put into your PowerPoint deck if you are so inclined. This is easy to do. It'll take just a few minutes. Let's go. All right, to get started, it's very easy. Just head over to Chat LLM Teams. The link is in the description below here, and then you'll get a couple options. The one you want to do, if you're new to it, is just click on Get Started. Before you click that button, though, keep in mind that this is only $10 per user per month. It is half the price of a single ChatGPT-4 license. So for half the price, you get access to all of the state-of-the-art LLMs and all the features and functionality you're going to see in this video and in my previous videos. I don't know how they do it. It's a steal of a deal, but they do it. So there we go. Click on Get Started. We're going to load into the back end, and now let's get cooking. All right. Once you log in, you should see a screen that looks just like this. The first thing I like to do is I will go up here to the top, and I will click on this GPT-4o or 4 Omni. The reason why, you click on that triangle, and very quickly you can see here that you can work with all of these different LLMs. It's one thing to, you know, have a ChatGPT subscription and then, you know, create it using GPT-4. It's another thing to have Claude Sonnet, Llama 3.1405B, Gemini 1.5 Pro, etc. at your fingertips. With Chat LLM Teams, well, you do. So anyways, all you got to do now is go ahead and type in the prompt that you're looking for. So in this case, we're going to create a PowerPoint deck, and I want to go the accomplishments of Julius Caesar as an example. What are the best accomplishments of Julius Caesar? Something like that. Put it in a PowerPoint deck. Please. Always say please and thank you, because you never know in case it becomes sentient. Okay, then you just click on this little arrow there at the bottom right. You're going to see here that it is cooking it up. You also see here that it is doing it with GPT-4o, which is GPT-4 Omni. And also, while I have you, I have a dedicated video on this coming up, but I want to show you here that you'll see here that it's using step-by-step planning. And this is really, really cool. I'm going to go into detail in a future video, but it's one thing to just give it a prompt and then, you know, you get your result. It's another thing here for it to have a step-by-step plan or chain of thought, so to speak, at least kind of like COT. So here we go. It's gone ahead and done it. Now it says here, I'll proceed to create the PowerPoint presentation. I'm going to come back when the presentation is ready and I'll show you what we got. All right, welcome back. So I just speeded it up a little bit here. So you'll notice here that I've typed in the word proceed. Sometimes it creates the PowerPoint presentation without having to do that. Sometimes it doesn't. It sort of depends on the LLM at the moment. But anyways, either way, we typed in proceed, hit enter, and now we have a PowerPoint presentation. You can see here that you can download it. Just click on that download button, and I'm going to open it up, and I'm going to show you the next step. It's real easy. All right, so here it is. We are in PowerPoint, and it has created a presentation for us. Now, of course, I highly recommend that you first off check the information, make sure it's correct. LLMs still hallucinate a little bit, so it should be good, but you always want to double check. And then it's very simple. I mean, we've got this nice simple PowerPoint. You can, of course, go in and format it as you see fit. And I will note up here, up front here, that GPT-4 Omni at the moment tends to give the most thorough presentations, but Claude Sonnet 3.5 tends to create them that are a little bit better formatted. So that might change in the future, but just something to think, keep in mind. So once we've done all that, we can go up here, we can click on something like design, and then I can click on this button here, and okay, maybe not that one. Let's go with the green one. I like the green. And look at that. We've got ourselves a very cool looking PowerPoint presentation, and it was completely done inside Chat LLM Teams. Now, feel free, of course, to go in there and make some changes as you see fit. Add some points in, take some points out. It's that simple. Now I want to show you how we can add in some graphs using Chat LLM Teams as well. All right, welcome back. So here's an example of a graph that was made based on Julius Caesar's accomplishments. Here on the right side, you'll see a few things. First off, you'll see that it is a nice simple graph, but it doesn't look like it's zoomed in correctly. But if you go ahead and just hover over it and then just sort of slide it out, you'll see here that you can move and just sort of slide and pull the graph around. So the graph is correct. You just have to go ahead and zoom in and out as needed. Okay, so that's the first thing I want to show you. Now, if you look up here at the top right, you'll see there's two modes. There's preview mode, which is what we're in, and there's also code mode. So preview mode obviously just shows the graph as is, but if you click on code, this is very, very cool. You'll see here that it created the graph using HTML. So if you're a developer of any type, this should be pretty much old hat for you. Keep in mind here that this is a PowerPoint presentation, so HTML doesn't really work too well with PowerPoint, but that's okay because all you need to do here is go down to the bottom left here and it says download timeline as image. If you click on that, you'll get the image itself as opposed to the code. So depending on what you're looking for, both work. All right, so there you have it, everybody. That's a whirlwind tour of some of the amazing new PowerPoint, the new dynamic graphing features inside Chat LLM Teams by Abacus AI. They are shipping new content. I mean, every single week, there's something new, sometimes multiple things per week, and they just continue to amaze me. So again, links in the description below. Give it a try. I guarantee you're going to like it. Thanks for watching. Be back soon.